Junior Senior.
G'day YouTubers, it's Senior here from Junior Senior Gaming, and today we're having a quick look at the brand new DLC from SES for Euro Truck Simulator 2 called the South Korean Paint Jobs Pack. This is the first one that we're actually having a look at here called Taekwondo. Now, as you can see here, it has a lady on the side there who is doing some martial arts or Taekwondo. Now, it's got a wonderful gold emblem that's on the side there, and I would really like to know how they did that gold emblem thing, but that is on the side there, and it looks wonderful. Notice the lines that actually stream across there, a little bit, just faint lines across there with that red striping. Now, that goes all the way around the side there on the, on this DAF. You can see that it goes all the way down the bottom there, and it's got a little blue stripe down there as well. And there is where you can see the gold. It actually shines really well there. Those lines again, and on the back there, it has some words. I don't know what the hell it says. I don't read that language. But anyway, that is what is on the back there, and that actually looks really, really good. Very nice metallic finish on there too. Very interesting. So, let's check out what else we get. This one is called Gamer Paradise, and as you can see, straight away, there is some awesome looking game characters on there. As you can see, that guy we got there, that guy's from StarCraft, there's a mage there, and I'm not sure where that dragon lizard type guy is from. But very, very interesting indeed. And along the side there of the actual side skirts, you have the health and the, health and mana, it looks like, bars on the side. Now, on the actual back there, it's got two little drops that are swirling around in circles, like as in the yin-yang sort of thing. That's really cool. I like that a lot. Now, in this pack, we're actually seeing a few emblems with, a few of these paint schemes with the back painted as well, which is really good. A lot of the ones from recent, we haven't seen a lot of that being done, but I'm glad that they have actually gone and put that in to these more recent ones. So, let's see what else we've got. Well, the next one that we're having a look at is the South Korean flag. And as you can see, it is the flag, and it looks like it's actually really there, the way they've waved it and rippled it. It's very nice. I'd have to say that this is one of the more impressive flags that they've used for this one. And it has the red, white, and blue stripe on the bottom there. And sort of like that Taekwondo one. And on the back there, look at that. That is awesome. Another picture that's really, really cool. Look, this is, it's really nice. I like this one. However, you can't change any of the colors. Some of the ones we've looked at so far, you can't change any of the colors. Same with this one, can't change any of the colors. It's set in stone. So, only four in this one. So let's have a look at the last one and we'll see what we can do in that one. Well, the very final one that we have here is the South Korean decal flag. Well, sorry, it's the South Korean flag decal is what they call it. Pretty much the same with every flag paint job pack that we get. It's just the decal, so the flag there on the side. Low texture, bit of a shame, but anyway, that's what they've done. No real thought is put into these ones, I think it's just, that's it on the side, there you go. Hey, we've made a skin. But look, that's a tradition that SES has done, and I think they're sticking to it. This is the only skin you can change your color on though. So the rest are basically it. That is it. We've seen this heaps of times before, these ones. And that's all they are, pretty simple. Change the color and the base color and that's it. No metallics, nothing. Well, there we go guys. I think out of all of these, my favorite is definitely that gamer skin. That is awesome. Just, the characters got the mage there and you've got the guy from, the StarCraft guy on the side there. I mean, that is awesome. It really, really is. It's definitely probably the one that I would use. It's a shame that you can't change the background color of that one, though. But anyway, that is pretty much it for the South Korea Paint Jobs pack. If you would like to grab a copy of this from the Steam Workshop, the link is down below in the description. So just click on that there and it'll take you straight to the actual store where you can get it for, I think it's about 99 cents at the moment. There is an actual, from the day of making this video, the summer sales have started. So you can check out the price there, but the average price will be about 99 cents for it. So, final verdict? Not bad. I do like the two. There is the Game of Paradise and the South Korean flag. They're the two that I like most of all, but what does it for me far above anything else is that Game of Paradise. And other than that, it is not as good as other ones, other paint job packs, but it's still good. And if you were South Korean, you would probably use this and represent it and love every single bit of it, which is the whole idea of it. Question I have again, where's the Australian one? Still no Australian one, but never mind. I'm sure that will come one day. Probably I'll be old and grey, but it'll still come. Anyway, guys, that is pretty much it for me today. Look, if you would like to, if this is the first time you've seen Junior Senior Gaming and you've not seen us before, then head on over to the Junior Senior Gaming channel and check us out. We have a ton of Euro Truck Simulator 2 videos, a ton of American Truck Simulator videos, and a whole lot of other trucking videos as well. And we also have a ton of videos other than trucking, which are just generally simulation. Like Forza Horizon 2, there's Forza Motorsport, there's Apex, there's heaps and heaps and heaps of videos on there, guys, generally revolving around simulation. There's even a video about poo on there for some reason. I don't know why I did that, but anyway. But that's pretty much it, guys. Look, keep the shiny side up and the greasy side down, and I'm 10-10 on the side. And remember, game on! Thanks for watching, YouTubers. If you'd like to see more videos, then click on the links beside. Just over here, it's the final journey for the Kenworth K200 in American Truck Simulator, starting from scratch. Just down there, also for American Truck Simulator, we take a look at the Peterbilt 379 by Mindset. If you'd like to visit our website or you'd like to subscribe, then click on the links below. Thanks again for watching, YouTubers, and remember, game on!